Simon Third and Lindsley, this is Nashville Sunday Night, hour number two. Let me ask you, how we doing out there? All right, so without any further ado, with thanks to Goose Island and thanks to New Amsterdam Vodka, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to Third and Lindsley. Please welcome to Lightning 100's Nashville Sunday Night. This is Emily King.
In the my satin lingerie. A little lower, little higher, change pay. Used to wait here, but you'd always be too late. But I can go there and I never have to pay. Close my eyes, let down my head. I'm thinking about what I want. It's gonna take me there. Turn the
good to see you guys. Thank you for coming out.
Yeah. Don't mean to look so pretty. Ooh.
Thank you, Nashville. How you doing? It's, oh man, you came. Thank you for coming. You just never know. You just never know. I know we got some fam and some friends out here, so this is our party tonight. And we're going to keep it going. I always like to, I use songwriting as an excuse to complain about what I'm not getting in my life. And this next song, I was trying to teach the person how they're supposed to love me. And, I don't know. It's never too late to learn. So here we go.
Do I have to explain how to care for somebody in love? Call them up on the phone when they're feeling blue. Light up with the words they say. Do I have to explain how to care for somebody in chills? They can feel it just when no one is around. Pick them up when they think they're going down. How to soothe me when times are bad. How to ask about the day I had and make it all right. How to listen when we're all alone. How to put away a telephone.
Now, not your style, right? I won't pressure you into whatever. It's fine. It's very easy. You already heard us do it before. Can I hear you sing it louder now? Sing it loud, say whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. Woo. Jazz and do the little dance around to my left, say whoa. Whoa, whoa. Showing up tonight. It's way more fun to sing with people here. And I also have to give a special thanks to Jenna Bell, the incredible Jenna Bell. Oh man, she blows me away. Whew. I'm selfish. I said, please come on tour with me. I hear you sing every night. Thank you, Jenna. Buy her record. She's got a new record out. So beautiful. John Forbidden, Candy Daylight, they're all hits, but those are some of my favorites. All right. I just don't understand. They say love is compromise. What does that leave us? When I look in your eyes, I seem to care. Then you lead me to another place. It isn't fair, all these rules you make. Just can't stay around with all your foolish games. It's like a miracle I've made it this far. And you say you'll keep fighting, but I know you will. It's like a cycle, and still you keep pulling me down, 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 down. Things were good, just like they used to be. Two friends who fell in love, trapped in a mystery. We had so much in common, and we laughed at everything. That was long ago, before you went and changed. Before we lost control, before we started to fight, before you raised your oh, I left that night, and now I'm left here crying, head up to the sky, trying to get back to the point when we ride. Down, 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 lower than I've ever known. Oh, you tease me with a smile. Passing away. of some happiness, and I won't have to guess if love has
thank you.
Thank you. You know, I had to keep his attention.
You can do anything. You sound so
thank you.
Thank you so much for this love. Oh my God, man. Yes. Give it up for our host tonight. We are live on the radio.
You really don't have to, because I can't touch that at all. No. This is Emily King, everybody. Come on now. Let's hear it. All right. Real quick, we're about to sign off here on the radio station. They're going to keep going for a little while longer. We're having a good time this evening. All right, this has been Lighting 100's Nashville Sunday Night, brought to you by New Amsterdam Vodka and Goose Island Beer Company. We are back live next week with Jesse Wilson. Thank you again for listening. We'll see you next week.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having us, Third and Lindsley.